I'm sorry, Jim, but we have to lay you off.
What?
Yes.
I'm fired?
Right. You can get your severance package from my secretary and clear your desk by Monday.
Jim!
Hi.
Who is it?
Hello.
Hey, Michael. This is Jim, my friend from high school.
Jim! Audrey told me so much about you. I'm Michael, the fiancé. Well, Audrey and I were about to have dinner. Won't you join us?
Yeah, come on in. So you got laid off?
Yep.
Got any plans?
Nope.
Well, I guess I'll go get the chicken.
Thanks.
So, Audrey tells me you and her were quite the pair in high school.
I deflowered your fiance.
They gave me a steak burrito. I ordered a chicken burrito. Look, see? I paid for a chicken burrito. They gave me a steak burrito.
What's wrong with the steak?
Nothing. It's just not what I ordered.